Permanent magnet device, future energy. The wheel, which has permanent magnets, rotates 359 degrees during 4.1 seconds, having 1.313 joule kilogram m squared sec squared of rotational kinetic energy and 0.320 watt joule sec of average power, without supplied electric power. Energy saving can be expected. The wheel, which has permanent magnets, rotates 359 degrees during 1.080 seconds, 55.401 revolutions per minute, having 1.650 joule kilogram m squared sec squared of rotational kinetic energy and 1.528 watt joule sec of average power, without supplied electric power. During 1 second, an average input energy to the motor is 3.700 joules, 3.700 watt 1 second, and measured RPM of magnet system is 116.200 revolutions per minute, which has 7.259 joules of rotating kinetic energy. If 100% of 3.700 joules of input electric energy converted to the rotational kinetic energy, the RPM will be 82.960. These data extract from above 3 MOV files. Carefully write the following statement. Input electrical energy plus permanent magnet energy, energy loss by friction, vibration, sound, motor inefficiency, etc. equals output rotational kinetic energy. Input electrical energy equals 3.700 joule. Permanent magnet energy, energy loss by friction, vibration, sound, motor inefficiency, etc. equals 3.559 joule. Output rotational kinetic energy equals 7.259 joule. Efficient of permanent magnet device equals output energy, input electrical energy asterisk 100 equals 196.191%. As long as it is not overheated or physically damaged, the magnet loses less than 1% of its strength over a decade. Based on the NASA video of Richard Garriott on the space station, it can see that magnets do work in space. Hopefully, these technologies and results could contribute to solve world and spaceship energy problems for better life of human beings.